Hello, my babes, and welcome back to the palace. Jadalyn here, your lovely host of all Weirdo Wednesdays here. So today, very exciting day. Maybe we'll find out. You know, the theme was a tough one. I think we all pulled it out pretty well. But so for the face theme, I have decided to put every highlighter I own on my face. Which, to be fair, I've gotten rid of a lot lately, so it's not too bad, but still gonna be probably pretty intense. So, but without further ado, let's get into it.
Speed through these guys. The first one I have is this Tristique. Very exciting. This one I think I put down first because she a cream. See, I don't know what's better. I don't know if it's better to like put it on my face because I do have to go outside shortly after. Maybe I'll just do this cheek and then we'll get to see it progress and we'll compare it to the non-highlighted side. So I'm gonna go in with this beauty from the Greater Girl Shalom Queen palette. Then maybe at the end we'll go outside and see what it's all about. So I have this real old Wet n Wild Illuminating palette, and that's fun. I think I'm just gonna take like all of the shades, mix them together. Oh, that's nice. That's good. We glowing already. Then do the Sleek Makeup palette. Where are the beauties? Look at her. And so I'm gonna try and just like mix these two guys together. Try not make this like too long, but we went in on that. I mean, I'm kind of hoping at the end of this, you know, I'll just look like the Tin Man, fun cousin. Let's stick with the Wet n Wild. We'll get this guy with the mermaid special. Ooh, stuck my thumb in it. Oh, look at that. How are you guys doing? Doing good? Doing good? Enjoying the week. Oh man. So we are only four in, and here is what she looking like. This probably looks even somehow crazier in person, but you know, we're doing it. Another Wet n Wild highlighter. This beautiful baby. I don't use half of these nearly enough. Oh man. I'm somehow surprised each and every time at just how glowy she's getting. Next, we'll take the new Wet n Wild Gothic Graphic Boy. She's super pigmented, so I'm just gonna take it out of the lid here. Already know she's too much.
And we're back here on the YouTube land, and oh boy. Comparatively. Oh, this is so good. And there you have it. That is what 15 of my very favorite highlighters look like, smashed on top of each other, smeared on my face. Thank you guys for hanging out with me here on Weirdo Wednesday, and I will see you guys very soon. Be sure to check out all the good videos down below. Social media links are also down there in that description box. You know. And yeah, I will see you guys soon. Mwah.